was just like, what I got from Disney. You basically don't make me rumble and bananas. What did you get for breakfast? You got me.
Cheese and ham omelet and
potatoes. How do you like the sausage? You want another piece?
Be sure to ask your driver for the exact.
We're at Magic Kingdom, but we're gonna have to walk to it. Yeah, we're almost at Magic Kingdom. Yeah.
And it's still burnt.
Good for you. Yeah, we're spotlight on the monorail. Yeah. Welcome to Magic Kingdom, everybody. I think there was just a parade earlier. We came a little later because we stayed up for Illuminations last night.
Different. It's not white, it's gray.
What?
The castle's not white, it looks gray.
Hello! We just got off Splash Mountain, and now we're gonna go see Talking Bee, and I'm gonna record it. Hi guys, so I'm at the hotel again to go swimming in a couple minutes, and I'm gonna show you our hotel. This is how you get in. Just go, Mickey, the Mickey, wait for the dream to be walking. Woo! Walk right in. So here's a door, and then we have things. We have things, and we have this thing around that. We have some animals. We have this glittery thing, and we have this here. And we got that up there, and then we have this table, nice row of chairs, some prints. And then like stuff, TVs, fridge readers, speed drawers, stuff like that. A mirror. Hi! This footstep from Belle. I got some more prints. This is the bathroom. We have this that opens. Thank you, Jamie. And we have our nice beautiful sink. There, trash. And that is the bathroom.
But some, it's occupied.
Here's the switches. Switches.
We want to show you something cool.
And then we also have this. Okay, and then we have our beds. Yeah. Same in the sign. No drawers. Same on that side. And we have this pillow, this too, and this blanket. And show them how cool this is. Wait.
We just turned the lights off. Isn't it cooler with the lights off?
Alright, turn the lights back on. And then we have the pumpkin carrot. This little thing. Coats, this picture of Tiana. And then all the way back there are Aurora. Rapunzel, which I think this is the nicest one because I like the background. Bill. Ariel. Cinderella, where's she? Jasmine and Snow White. We're waiting for the wishes show.
When stars are born, they possess a gift or two. One of them is this. They have the power to make a wish come true.
Thank you. Christmas song.